Hi there, my name is Mir Zahin Nazmo. I'm a co-op student at Centennial College. Currently right now, I'm placed at the Canadian National Defense Learning Support Center. I'm in the co-op software engineering program, and that is mainly based on everyday programming that goes on from HTML, website designing, front-end to back-end, everything from building a software all the way up to maintaining the software. So to actually prepare me for my co-op experience, I took the Co-op 221 employment preparation class. Co-op 221 really prepared me for the interview here, the CFC Borden, and which is why I was able to nail the interview, and now currently right now I'm working here. I always wanted to get into co-op because I wanted to have the hand-on experience on the practical and as well as the theoretical experience in school as well.
Through experience, they have a chance to try out what they've been actually learning from a theoretical standpoint. Gives them a chance to see what works and what doesn't work. The benefits of the experience is they actually get to work with skilled and experienced, competent courseware developers and designers, in our case, and they'd be able to actually test out some of the capabilities that they've been learning within the classroom.
It does give you hands-on experience into modern softwares and what's out there right now in the real world. We work from large tanks to small handguns to C7 rifles. You get to 3D model them, you get to deassemble them and put them back together. The privates and the cadets and the students here at the military base, they're able to go through different lessons as well, and it's a really great thing to know that you're a part of their learning experience.
Mir was involved with bringing in some of the technology that we're working with, so from virtual reality, augmented reality, part of our ADL lab or Advanced Distributed Learning Lab is testing out these capabilities in advance of bringing them in for the entire Canadian Armed Forces. So Mir has been involved with a project of bringing in a Vive capability that we're using right now with some of our engine rooms to be able to have training in advance of them actually having access to the engine rooms. And, so Mir was able to help us with getting the technology in place for that.
So actual people in the real world are currently using the softwares and the lessons that I created while using the fundamentals that I learned in Centennial College.
It's a chance for them to have an opportunity to make mistakes, the chance for them to practice and be able to learn from those mistakes in an environment that's still going to be able to encourage them to continue to learn. We've been very successful and very lucky to have them as part of our team.
The basics, the fundamentals, I learned that in school, and in terms of getting hands-on experience, the co-op really helped me through that.